Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. We talked about AutoShapes last time. Let me show you a few more AutoShape tricks. When you go into the AutoShapes dropdown, there's 7 different categories, and within those categories, there's over 100 different shapes. If you need to create a lot of shapes from the basic shapes, you can just click and drag that palette off so it's floating above your worksheet. Let me choose the lightning bolt icon here and draw a lightning bolt. Now, whenever you draw this lightning bolt, it's always kind of going from upper left to lower right, but it's easy to change that. If you choose the draw dropdown, there's settings for rotate or flip, where you can choose to flip horizontal and make it go the other way, or flip vertical in order to turn it up the other way, or simply grab the green handle and you're able to rotate that shape in any direction around its central axis. Now there are other shapes that have a different feature. Let's take one of the block arrows. I'm going to draw an arrow here in the worksheet. You'll see that the arrow starts out as an initial shape, and there's this special handle, the yellow inflection point handle. Using the inflection point handle, I can choose the basic shape of the arrow. It basically decides where this shape starts to change, and so I can create a large arrowhead or a small arrowhead by dragging that inflection point. So, although there's about 100 different shapes in the AutoShapes dropdown, by using rotate or flip or the inflection point, you can actually morph those 100 shapes into thousands of different shapes. Thanks for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another netcast from Mr. Excel.